Oh, baby!
Ow.
Fuck!
Oh, fuck off. Very interesting. All right, we're down at the coast today. Hell of a club. It's like $50 to play here. And I'm with my best mate, Hamish. Known him for 28 years. We're pretty much the same handicap. Yeah, we've had a few golf trips together, played a lot of comps together. It's always been tight. We're different type of golfers, but we can pull off some good golf and some terrible golf. But hey, feeling about it, Ham?
Feeling good, mate. Feeling good. Honored to be here. Thanks for asking me along. I just think you paint such a good narrative, like on the yips and all the games that we used to play, like ping pong.
Yeah, super competitive. We managed to find, like, we are both, we've known each other since we're five, never in the A's for anything. We suck at sport. So we just had to make things like table tennis, golf, Mortal Kombat, stupid little games, our little arenas. And so today is actually like, this is like our NRL grand final. Or this is, you know, this is our equivalent. We'll probably feel the same emotions than someone kicking a field goal in extra time. Honestly feel that. And yeah, like, I don't know where the golf's gonna go. We can follow up an epic shot with five bad ones, or I don't know. I'm just excited to rip in, and yeah, see you at the end.
All for the glory, baby, let's do it.
Oh, that's it. Gonna go about 80 meters. Boomerang.
No, Baz.
Oh, man. Oh, my God. Okay. Might be down the first hole.
Yeah, baby.
Is that me in here? Looks a little old. No, it's not me, it's a range ball. Great. So that's five on the drop. Let's just get a shot in. Another chunk. Oh, man. Just to get the little chip in practice. Forget about that hole, you know? I'm a bipolar golfer, so the good ups will come soon. Oh my God. Conceded.
He'll bounce back. This is classic Seb. Bit of a falter, and then he'll get into that canter on the back nine. Mark my words.
All right, didn't get a shot on the first hole, but you know, that's the beauty of match play. Doesn't matter, I can move on and get all those bad shots out of the way. We've got a big old par five here. Hames got on it.
That's a five, is it?
Yeah.
Sick.
Looking down at the ocean.
There's no view of the fairway. It's a blind fairway. So, interesting. You're just gonna grip and rip it.
Yeah, she'll work. She'll work perfectly.
Oh, yep, that's nice. Uh-oh.
Oh, another skull, great. Fairway. Come on. Hopefully that, yep, yes. Finally a shot. I finally got a shot.
Ah, here you go.
Beauty. Ooh, I'll mark that.
That's a good part.
Oh, that wind. That's a good part. All right, I need to ice this out. If I can't hit a freaking long club, I've got to be able to putt.
Nice putt.
Whew. I'm back. All right, back to back fives now. Which is kind of scary when you're a bad golfer. Two par fives in a row. Ooh.
That'll be all right. Over there with you. Sight. It's just going to try and hack at this one. Get over. No.
You're right, kicked out.
Oh, really?
Yeah, you're in the middle of the fairway.
Yes! Yes!
Oh, that's good.
That's it. Oh, it's bunker. Unless it's short.
This is a very scary shot because you've got a beach behind you, like a cliff. So going over is petrifying.
Good shot, Sebbo.
Okay, that is my favorite shot of the day I've done in quite a while. Quite a while.
Whew. Not too tricky. Sometimes the simpler ones are the tricky ones. So just got to not overthink it. That's it. Catch it. Catch it.
That's a hell of a shot.
Happy with that. It's great putt, Sebbo. It's good length.
I just tap him in.
Yeah. Oh, up to you, whatever.
Oh, no, now I'm going to wig out. I'll just mark it.
It's like 10 centimetres.
I know, but I was about to rush do it, not stand on his line.
Go.
Oh. Now I've turned a 2-inch putt into the scariest putt of my life. This is a scary hole, because yeah, it's only 135-ish metres, but there's a freaking ocean gully just below us, so hard not to think about that.
Shot.
Oh yeah, DF, DF. Oh, that's nice.
Come in.
Green's gonna love that. Oh, wow.
Yeah, that on film. Oh, baby!
Both found the DF. Hamish definitely closer. I just need to get this in close to put some sort of pressure on.
Lovely. Come in.
Come in. Too far.
Well, this is a pressure putt. Now downhill. When in doubt, just go straight. Straight at it.
Ah, Iceman. Pressure thrown straight back onto me. Far out. Fuck.
Good putt. That'll be fine.
That's gonna come back beautiful. Bang.
Middle of the fairway, baby.
Hames put the pressure on me here. He's in the middle of the fairway. Gonna come down to a bit of iron play. Moving left, maybe too much. That's it.
You're like right, smoking section. Ah, chunked it.
Oh,
wow. There's a bit in that though.
Wow. We know what happened last time I chipped from this close at Mall Park. So back to this. I've got this little drain pipe to contend with. Oh, we'll be right. I think. Ah, no, we weren't.
That's part. The door is just wedged open just a touch. Oh,
oh. Can have it.
Downhill wigged me.
I think we're going back into the wind now, which sucks. Another par five, but I've parred the other one, so let's just keep that positive energy. Find a fairway. Nope, wrong way. Wrong way.
Ah,
yeah, should be all right. I am just going to try like somewhat keep this low and just get onto the fairway.
Tricky shot. I got to almost like pull it round to the left.
Oh,
Bro! Well, we were.
All right, Hamish did a hell of a shot. So I'm pulling out a 3-wood, which I never, ever normally do. Never even off the tee, let alone on a fairway, but I've got to get some distance in this wind and try get some pressure on him. Fuck. Yep, might be the worst decision, which it always is. Don't know why I persist.
Oh, where's that going? Oh! Oh, they've hit a bird.
That is. Yes. All right, I was plugged and I'm in the mud. Did Hamish get on the green? Okay. Yeah. Oh. People say, get new shoes all the time. It's like, dude, when it's been raining this much, you just gotta. Just short, that's tough.
This is an interesting shot. Oh, Jesus Christ. Gonna have to really do one of these ones. Fuck! What's a gal to do?
That's a beauty. Holy hell.
All right, all right, all right.
Fantastic shot by Hamish.
Thank you, sir. Superb. Just don't overthink it. Oh, no.
Can have him.
Oh yeah. All right.
This is a fun little hole because it's not that wide. Probably shouldn't do drive, but I can't hear anything else and there's a creek at the bottom. Oh, he's gone the other way.
I didn't see it come down.
No, could be in that. Trash. Ooh. Oh, wow. Holy shit. This is the luckiest bounce, or whatever you want to call it, I've got, because if I roll down there, see a ball, see a Z-star. Alright, I've got to get over there and hit a slice punch or something. Slice punch. I'll take it.
Oh, shit. Zit.
All right. Comes down to my wedges, which is where I want to be, because Hamish drive the life, but didn't get the approach. I had to take my medicine, but if I can just stick this in where I have been. Oh. Oh, fuck. Nah, over. Great. Fantastic.
Didn't bite enough.
Hole home. Wind might help you though.
She's very sure. Oh, that's all right.
It's short. Very short. It's an up and down off. Oh, fuck off.
Oh no. Get on there, get on there.
Beauty. Oh,
is it? Oh, really?
Nah,
nice
it's bunker.
Pass.
That's bunker.
Coming back though.
Short game. Let's get back on track. No. Oh my God.
Right, we're in the wastelands. Get me out of here. Oh.
That actually might be all right.
Ouch.
Found the green.
Turn. Damn it.
Not the best golf here, but it's still intense because we're equally shit. Too much. Too much, too much, too much. Oh my goodness. Oh wow, he's gonna win the battle of the triples. That was the most disgusting, I guess, hole of golf I've seen. It was, thank God we split it, but we gotta be better.
Bit sloppy.
Oh no, ooh, nah. There's a galley up there. I'm gonna try hit a 5-iron again, stupidly.
Really nice.
Come on. I'll take it.
Now this is what it's all about. Don't embarrass yourself, Hamish. What am I doing? You like snooker shot this. Oh, get up. Not in trouble, out of trouble. Giving myself a lifeline here. Just gonna capitalize. That's it.
Pretty good.
Is there a yip in that? I don't know. I don't know. It's certainly a yip in this. Drop, 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 drop.
Oh, as is.
Come on, baby!
Here we go. Here it comes.
Oh! Fucking hell.
Fuck me. I knew that would happen. All right.
See the sports psychologist? And grind out those yips. Like that.
Uh-huh.
Beautiful.
Might maybe too far, I think. I don't know.
This is not a bad spot to be, actually. Get out of trouble, yeah. Shot. Keep going. Keep going. Keep going. Keep going.
Oh, ho, ho, ho.
It's a good putt, fast.
Oh. Oh.
Get there.
Oh, calm down. Calm down. Calm down. Oh, I fatted it yet again. Oh man, I haven't had a good hole in a while. All right, chipping gods. I will sacrifice something to you if you just get me within 8 feet. Or just even on the ground at this point. No. Bad.
Look at that. Keep going, keep going, keep going, keep going. I'm happy with that putt.
Yeah, you can have that. Oh, man, that's tough. Back to back.
Come in. Come in.
Wow.
Oh.
I'm back. Nah.
I'm heaps scared. I don't like this lip. It doesn't like me. Fuck. Okay. Oh, that's money. The classic, why not the first time?
The door is slightly ajar, but I have the shot that I've been screwing up all day. No. Come on, get the roll.
Oh, I don't like that at all.
Okay, come on, just give me one. Win. No. Oh, for fuck's sake.
Oh, too hard.
Oh, thank God. All right, two putts will win it, eh? Is that it from here?
Damn it.
Fuck me. Now watch this. Two putts to win. This is the most fucked up situation I've been in all day. Well, look at the flagpole, for Christ's sake. Yes! Victory! Oh. All right, that felt good. I'm back. All right, game on.
Sit.
Fuck's sake, man. Just when I need a shot every time. Oh. Oh, fucking hell. Look, it's a real good up and down off now. Whoa, up.
That's good. Sit.
That's better. All right, chip off, move to a putt off.
This is intense stuff. It's a bit yuck, but I'll take it. Putting Sebbo in another yippee situation.
2-3. I'm on. I've just convinced myself I've got the yips, but I really just don't have them. I just can knock this in. Let's get out of here.
Yeah, that's good. Long?
Oh, long. Very long.
How did that get over
there? Yeah, what?
There's a glitch in the matrix. Oh, where's that going? Yeah.
Okay.
Okay. No, that's not my ball.
That's not your ball?
Fuck. Yeah, I'll just take a drop somewhere.
All right, found myself in a weird spot after accidentally getting good contact on the ball. Try to hit the fringe and just roll onto the green somehow. Nah.
Oh my God.
All righty, window is open. Should have putted. Oh, that's good. Oh my God. Oh!
Come on.
Holy shit. Oh, and he sinks the double. Window is open. Come on. Oh, what? Oh, man. Well, That hurts, but I'm used to it by now, so that's fine.
Now just come back. Not that way though.
Oh yep, easy. It's about 80 metres down that way.
Oh yeah.
Oh.
I don't want to play this. Sort of shooting blind. I don't really know what. Embedded mud in my eyelids. Oh, that's getting a bit of a roll on though.
No idea what to do here, because I can get onto the fairway, but it's only 30 metres. This huge drop off and it's all grass, so I'll just try to get on that. See where we end up. That'll be alright, I think.
So far. Someone down there.
I could be complaining, but I found it. So, can't complain. It's just how do I get out of here? Ow. Far out. Stop, 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 stop. Oh. Oh. Not bad, bit short. Okay, great. Great. Whew, okay. Come on, I think Hames had a couple drops. So we could be back to all square.
Oh. That's right. Pretty good.
All right. Let's just three putt this even. Never wanted a three putt more in my life. Oh. Okay. Nice little triple to win a hole. I think it opens up over there. Perfect. Even better. All right. Hamish has hit a fantastic drive. I'm about 30, 40 metres behind him. Small ass green.
Oh, really nice bass. Really nice.
Found the green. Found the green.
I'm happy with that drive. Just need to back it up. Back it up, baby, back it up. Oh, fuck. Rooted it. I think I'm in trouble. Ooh. In the bushes.
Okay. Okay. Might work out very well. Holy hell.
That was very lucky.
Yeah.
Gonna sink this to level it up. Come, come. Nice hole, bass.
All right, we're on the 18th here. I'm up by one. Hell of a hole though. We've got the clubhouse there, the green. If you've got a big drive, you can get there, but probably not without the wind. It's really intense. It's really intense. One to go, one up, anything can happen.
It's just a big boy shot for the 18th. You got the clubhouse behind you. Like, do you go for it? You can just go straight. You can reach this. So I've actually seen Seb reach the green from here before.
Not anymore. I don't know.
But yeah, it's been a hell of a round, Sebbo.
Not over yet.
Not over yet.
Alrighty.
Yeah, it's mine.
Yeah, I think I'm over, but not the fairway.
That was clutch, Bass. clutch and class.
Oh, aim. He answers. He answers.
Oh.
Oh.
Over.
I saw the bounce. I didn't see where it ended, though. That was a hell of a drive. Okay. Interesting. Very interesting.
Oh, you're right.
Whew. Out.
That could have been so much worse. That's fine.
Yeah, no, I'll take that. I was just trying to get out.
Nah. Really nice. Fuck. Whoops!
Ooh, okay. I'm furthest away. I don't know what to do. Do I assure the two part? Do I try to stick it out? I don't know. I really don't know. Hames left himself a beautiful little 6 footer. I'm probably a 12 footer. This is where yips are broken. Or they take over. I've got a bit of a downhill lie, so a lot, yeah, I don't know. Let's just try, close it out.
Oh, he's done it!
Oh,
no, well done.
Good game,
yeah.
Good game.
Breaking the yips, bruh.
Hell of a match, finally got one of the longies. That was great, to be alive on the 18 and the game to just, yeah, bit of tick and tack.
That's a tick and tack, yeah.
Yeah, leads, losing, yeah, just even what we thought.
Even at the nine,
yeah,
and then back nine, was interesting.
Yeah,
was interesting.
Hell of a time. That's one to me, but there's, you know, this is going to be a trilogy. It's going to go on, but
game one.
Game one.